pull-up jumper. This Boston getaway. Irving afoot.
Won both games last year. The Spurs have won 28 of the last 30 home games against the Sixers. J.J. Redick, he's got plenty of swagger, particularly after that 5-for-5 game against Phoenix from D.
Kyrie to the basket.
That is so convincing, man.
Nice lead pass for Horford, looking for position on Butler.
In their sixth straight game and a dominant fourth quarter against the best home team in the NBA.
Terry Rozier is going to check in next whistle.
He wore the same jumpsuit. I mean, he literally only has one. And I think he only had one back in the day, too.
Because the defense had to move.
So Tristan with 12 and 8 in the half. Here's Kyrie off the handoff from Horford.
Within striking distance, now 8. Crowd trying to rally the Pelicans deep.
Fan. I mean, he is little, but I'm just a big fan. Kyrie.
To handle, guard on the perimeter. He's having a pretty good season here for these Knicks thus far.
Strike opportunity. Oh, nice back door. Irving with a left hand.
Unable to make that count. Nice back door. Back door indeed. Redick.
Oh! Now Boston has so many weapons. And Al Horford has a center. As a facility,
doing a great rebounding job in traffic. 19 for Ibaka. Irving Cunningham.